I'm nervous. This has been a goal of mine for a long time. 7 years ago today, I was in an operating room having a mass removed from my spine, and I was paralyzed on the left side from the waist down. My doctors told me that I would never walk again, but for me, that wasn't an option.
Anything else she's done in her life, I'm sure, seems easy compared to that. And I've told her I wish I could fix it for her. But man, I was super proud of her to hang in there and fight.
During my rehab, there was no equipment that could help me walk independently, so I made my own. 9 weeks later, I took my first steps.
That's so awesome.
Marissa Koshelsky is the founder of Enlighten Mobility, a medical device company she started as a student in the ESTEEM Entrepreneurship Program at the University of Notre Dame's Idea Center. Their first product is based on the walker Marissa created during her recovery.
When Marissa came in and presented this, we knew, okay, like there is definitely something here. Over 100,000 people a year have a lower leg amputation, and every one of those people needs a mobility solution.
I came to Notre Dame because of its mission, that our education becomes service to justice. The Idea Center has provided me the perfect ecosystem to make that happen and accomplish goals that I never thought were possible.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to help others walk again. We are the Fighting Irish.